गुड इवनिंग क्लास 11। सो दिस वॉज द लास्ट टॉपिक लेफ्ट फ्रॉम माई बुक, आई होप, बिकॉज आई एम नॉट हैविंग द बुक विद मी। सो सी, दिस वॉज द पार्ट मेथड ऑफ डिफरेंसेस। ओके, सो एक्चुअली इट हैपन्स व्हेन द सीरीज इज नॉट नोन वेदर इट इज एन एपी और जीपी, देन वी यूज दिस मेथड। ओके, सी हाउ टू डू इट। लेट्स सी बाय वन क्वेश्चन। दिस इज find the sum of series and the nth term. Okay, 3, 7, 13, 21, 31. Now see, the series is neither AP nor a GP. Okay, so in such cases what we do, we put here SN is equal to this, then again we write SN is equal to leaving one term ahead. Okay, so see, it will run up to nth term and it is starting from one place here, leaving one place, it is starting from second place. So this will be to n minus one term will be here and nth term will be here. Okay, now subtract. On subtracting you will get here 0 3 7 3 4 6, like this until the nth term will come, and because these are the total n terms, and this minus an. Okay, now so an will be equal to 3, 4, 6 up till n terms. Now see, still it is not making anything, but if we exclude 3 from here, then we can get 4, 6, 8 and up till here. So exclude 3, then you get 4, 6, 8 up till n minus 1 term, because n terms were there. So 1 we have left, so these are left with the n minus 1 terms. Remember this children. So this is up till n minus 1 term. So this is an AP, and it will be summed up to n minus 1 term. This is 3 here. This is n minus 1 by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into minus 1, d is 2. So this is 3 plus n minus 1 upon 2, and this is 8 plus 2 n minus 4. On solving, you get here like this. So this is your an. Okay. Now for summation, we'll put sigma here. Sn will be equal to sigma k square, sigma k, sigma 1. Sigma 1 is n, sigma k you know, sigma k square you know. So put all the values here. Okay. So on solving, you will get here it is. Okay, so solve by yourself, no problem here. This can be done. I have not solved further. Okay, children. The next very important thing is the partial fractions. Okay. So actually the thing is that this partial fraction this is not an active part here. It will be used in class 12th. Purposely will be using in class 12th only. So here we have to do a little things from this, and only one of its type is required here. So I'll be telling you that first of partial fraction, that breaking the multiple into fractions is known as the method of partial fractions. Okay, now see one example here. This is 1 upon n plus 1. So we have to break this into fractions. Okay, into sum and difference of the fractions. So here see, 1 upon n plus 1 is equal to a upon n plus b upon n plus 1. Now take the LCM, a n plus 1 plus b n. This is a plus b n plus a. Okay, n plus 1. Now compare both the sides. Okay, so denominator is equal, so go for the numerators only. So see, 1 can be written as 0 into n plus 1 is equal to a plus b n plus a. The coefficient of n, when you compare both sides, so we'll get a plus b is equal to 0 and a is equal to 1 here. A is equal to 1 will give from here, b is equal to minus 1. Okay, so from equation 1, you put the values. So 1 upon n plus 1 will be equal to 1 upon n minus 1 upon n plus 1. So we have broken this thing into the difference of these two parts. This is known as the method of partial fractions. Actually we have five rules here, different rules here. So, but only you will be utilizing this thing only. So I have told you this. Okay. See one question. Find nth term and sum of n terms. Okay, find the nth term and sum of n term. This is 1 upon, this is 2 into 5, not 2.5. Okay, 1 upon 5 into 8, 1 upon 8 into 11, so on. So, an will be what? The nth term of 2, 5, and 8. Okay, and so on. And into the nth term of 5, 8, and 11, and so on. So, an will be 1 upon nth term of 2, 5, 8, and into nth term of 5, 8, 11. So this is both are AP here, report here, so this will get here like this. Now let 1 upon 3, here actually we can't apply summation here, okay? So we have to do in the partial fractions. So this is 1 upon 3n minus 1, 3n plus 2, and this is equal to this, okay? The same procedure I have got, take an LCM here. Then take the coefficient of n separate and the constant term separate. Now again 0 and 0 into n plus 1. So comparing the coefficient, we'll get 3a plus 3b is 0, 2a minus b is equal to 1. So on solution, we'll be getting here b minus 1 upon 3 and a 1 upon 3. Okay. So from the question, you'll be getting here 1 upon 3 and minus 1, 3 plus 2 is equal to like this. Okay, now we come here. So now, since sigma cannot be applied here, so we have to put the values and add column wise here. Okay, see a1 will be put n is equal to 1 to 3, and a1 will be equal to put n is equal to 1 here, get this, a2 is equal to this, then so on, n is equal to this. Now see, this term and this term are being cancelled. Okay. Then this term and this term will be cancelled. Then some term here will cancel this term also. Then the last will be left with 1 upon 2 and 1 upon 3 n plus 2 with 1 upon 3 common. Okay. So adding column wise like this, you have to add here. So we'll be getting Sn is equal to 1 upon 3, 1 upon 2 this, and this is n upon 2, 3 n plus 2. Now next question. Show that 1 into 2 square, 2 into 3 square, into n into n plus 1 square, and this is equal to 3n plus 1. Okay, so the nth term will be here, n into n plus 1 whole square upon, this will be like this. So this is this and this here. Now, since we have to find sum, so what we do? Sigma k cube to sigma k square, sigma n, sigma k cube, sigma k square. Now put the value and solve. I try to solve it. So you'll be getting the RHS. Okay. Children, do the question yourself and anywhere you are finding the problem, just stop, ask, and then proceed. Don't make any wrong concept. Okay, okay, I'll do by that method, I will do by that method. And since I'm not prone to do more and more questions, so this is the your work and you do it. And any problem you can ask on the WhatsApp or you can call anytime. Okay, so I think this chapter has come to an end. So next will be starting sets before you have tomorrow's time. So prepare this, see if you are having any problem, please ask. Don't sit idle. Okay. Okay. Good night. Thank you.